Hi children, welcome to online class. In this class, we are going to learn about types of force. Before that, let's recall what we learned in last class. We learned about push and pull and the effects of force, that are force changes direction, force changes motion, force can change the speed, force can stop a moving object, and force can change the shape. Now we are going to learn about types of forces. There are two types of forces. They are contact force and non-contact force. When a force is applied by touching the object, it is called contact force. Example, lighting a matchstick. There are three types of contact force. They are muscular force, mechanical force, and frictional force. The force applied by using the parts of our body is called muscular force. The force applied by machine is called mechanical force. Friction is a force, actions between two surfaces in contact or when they slide over one another. Non-contact force means when a force is applied without touching an object. Example, vacuum cleaner and magnet. Non-contact force is classified into gravitational force and magnetic force. The force applied by the earth to pull objects towards itself is called gravitational force. The force that attracts things is called magnetic force. Let's observe this picture. We use our legs to pedal bicycle. Here we use hands to make pots. In these two actions, we use our body parts to apply force. So the force used here is called muscular force. Here, using bulldozer to dig ground and grinding using a mixer and grinder. Here, force applied by a machine. So this is an example for mechanical force. In carom board and slide, frictional force being used to move objects. Friction is a force actions between two surfaces in contact. Here you see apples fall from a tree. Because the earth pulls all the objects towards itself, it is called gravitational force. A magnet is a material that attracts things made of iron. The force that attracts things is called magnetic force. In this class, we learned about various types of forces. Look in your house and identify the objects that use mechanical force and note down in your rough note. Thank you, children. Stay home and stay safe.